China is also a neighboring country, and in many ways will, as part of competitive politics, influence these countries. I don't think we should be scared of China. I think we should say, okay, global politics is a competitive game. You do your best, I will do my best.